camels.
You down.
Okay, so then it's got to be up that way.
No. Honey.
Yeah.
Just go straight down that way.
No, you've already been that way.
No.
Oh, no, it's just broke down. You're right.
actually took my...
Well, I guess this is on the back side.
Off the back, and I yelled at him.
Let's go this way. Barnes.
These human folk is all to your liking here. Excellent. It's all to your satisfaction here, sir.
Yeah, it's cool.
Did you get your picture?
Yeah, it's good. Thanks. That was good. Oh, wow, look at that one. Oh, cool.
Good day, monsieur.
All right, thanks. Wow, look at that.
4.5 foot long. Huh. I don't have...
They like to pose around here, don't they?
So does Ulysses.
Oh, look at those.
Aren't they
shooting? It's here. Oh.
There goes my battery.
Battery to your radio?
Yeah. Okay.
Those are still sick.
We've almost seen the whole place, huh? We're almost back to the front.
I know, we've been... I think we've been everywhere now.
We missed that parade that went by.
Oh.
Oh, the outfits are interesting, huh? We think of the outfits.
Nice.
I mean, they're out there. Only when the question is
the that Bob show is not the Drunken Jackass show. That would be just for justice up there. You people want to perform, you gotta get your own damn show. Well, it's not hard, I'm gonna tell you how to do it. All you need is a stage, a bunker, and some hippies. Hey,
hippies.
Here it goes. What do these look like? Knight in shining armor. Can Casey say that?
Knight in shining armor.
Oh, We're almost out of power here.
How much more time do you have left?
I better stop it and see. Get one more view here and then we'll stop it. See how much power is on it.
Look at that! It's like he's gonna shoot us.
Oh, yes! Look, he's. Uh oh. Casey, you missed the knights in shining armor.
Oh.
There they go.
I'll see him next time they come around.
Next time.
They look like, what's that guy?
They'll be jousting. They may not be around next time.
They look like guys from.
Which way should we go? We didn't go this way.
Okay, we'll go that way.
Because we went that way clockwise. Look over here. Oh, look over here.
What's that?
What was that, Keith? What do you think?
We'll come back. We gotta go over to get Dad.
Oh, let's keep going.
Oh my gosh, they're real.
Yeah.
I was like, oh my god,
well, if you ever wonder why there ain't any girls around town, they're all here.
Yeah, I know.
That one guy looked like Don Juan or something.
Oh, really?
Didn't you see him? The guy that posed?
No, I didn't.
Don Quixote or something. Let's try to get some more cool outfits on here. That's interesting. Well, what do you say we just walk around it once more?
Okay.
And then go, like, all the way around? Because I don't know if we're going to find a show. What is that? think you already were by here though.
No. Alright, come on.
One more time around and see if we can find a
also one at 5:30
singing or a dance show. If not, we'll just go. We were here, weren't we? It's in here. Look at that.
The Rebels are 6, all the other ones are 7.
Dragon.
$750.
Is that all?
By $750, I wouldn't buy that.
Okay, so I'm gonna go over here and look.
Unless he had tons of money, he didn't care.
He started at 25 and go up and come out.
Okay, babe.
Got one of those. Turn it over. Let me see what's going to do.
Let's find some more interesting outfits to the floor.
There you looking for each other's eyes. You begin to breathe heavily.
Yeah.
We got the lady there. You make Google eyes at each other. Go ahead. Oh. And then the king stretched forth his right hand. Did you? Hey! Now they're ready to raise a family, huh?
Who are you into?
And they get together for a long time, and after a while, the queen! She became the lady.
Aww. Oh. That's what I had to tell her. She's had her again. Wait until somebody's in the
queen. The queen, they put their heads together.
Hammocks. What did it say?
Oh, that's what Parts is telling me.
Oh. Casey ready to make his way to the front.
Thank you.
I hang out with iron workers and stuff now. We're not into the 16th century anymore. We're into computers and stuff now.
Yeah. Goblets. Get your goblets here.
Goblets are for hobbits.
Goblets. And knights in shining armor.
Here, try it off the side.
That's what you need, Casey, to drive Carol crazy. One of them horns.
Oh.
Look at that.
These two lonely girls were looking at us a while back.
They were. How'd you know they were lonely?
They looked lonely.
They looked lonely. Alright, look. A lot of posers around here. Look, Casey.
Yeah.
Good. That makes for a good video, you know. A lot of people were doing that, weren't they? Okay, let's go a different way now. This is the way we came in, right?
Yeah.
Let's go that way. Or how about we go up and around like this, and then back out. This is a bigger place than I thought. Bigger place than I thought, and more people than I thought.
Wow, a lot of people. I'm glad we came, man. That was a good idea.
Yeah. Different, huh?
I never thought of it.
I had no idea what to expect here. Let's see what this is right here.
What does it say? My parents call it dodging the nuclear bomb.
Look at that.
Actually, I'm dodging the bomb. I've done it twice. I don't think it's going to
be one time. Who knows? Interesting, huh? Candles. Candle shop. Just go around and back out again.
That's right for you. For you, only we're having it 2-for-1. That's right. 5-1-1-1-2-6-1-3. I'm
What are these? Crowns? Start making our way out then. One more time around and let's go out.
Okay.
We invented that in the Renaissance. We call it the rock. We believe it would be popular, so.
It might be.
Hey Casey, let's don't get lost in here. That must be the climbing wall, huh?
You know what? That was
what's that over there?